Ishtar, sweet. Thank you. Thank you. I am that which hath become omnipotent, eternal, boundless. The immutable principle on which all speculation is possible. The transcending force of human conception. I become as beyond the range and reach of thought, unthinkable and unspeakable. I become my own absolute reality, for I am all that shall ever be, and all that ever was.